Hello everyone, welcome back to our cozy cottage. If you don't know, I'm Abby Jo at Forgotten Way Farms, and in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys just a little bit of a cozy, creative day at home. One of my goals for this channel is just to spread the love of simple and slow living. I hope this video is relaxing, but most of all, I hope it's inspirational. Thank you. I see food as art. It's so wonderful to take something as simple as flour, water, oil, and salt and make it into beautiful bread. A friendly reminder though, just because you make bread one time and it fails, please don't say you can't bake. Everything takes practice. Enjoy the process of learning. Mary Lou Cook once said, "Creativity is inventing, experimenting, growing, taking risks, breaking rules, making mistakes, and having fun." I love this quote because it's so true. I've seen it time and time again in my own life. Sometimes you just have to dive in, let go of perfection, and make mistakes. It's definitely something I've been learning over the years. It's not an overnight revelation. My youngest son enjoys doing art. He has had lessons from his dad and sisters, and also loves watching several fun YouTube channels. It's so fun watching this budding artist. My daughter found a lovely pair of jeans that were too big in the waist, so she added some elastic at the waist to remedy the problem. That's something I admire about her. She will just look at something and then figure out a way to do it. On that note, she was hankering for a new summer tank top and decided to make her own pattern and sew up this cute top with a darling bow tie in the back. So today, since we were on a creative kick, getting lots of projects done, doing art, and just enjoying a cozy day at home, I realized that I just had beans from the night before and plenty of leftovers in the fridge. So I just did a lot of chopping and adding spices and cans of some tomatoes and made a delicious bean soup. Hope you guys are going to enjoy this cozy creative day at the cottage today. And I also just wanted to ask you guys, if you enjoy these videos, could you please give me a thumbs up, leave a comment below, It's a way to show your love and to support this channel, and I really appreciate it.